So you do have to hold A. At least for learning stuff, I guess. Nice, I fucking love Clint. What a great game. Imagine if you could like actually wall clip there, that would be so much faster. Yeah, the wall club costs literally 0.00 seconds. Wait, that's still just 0 seconds. Winner, one does not simply walk past the clouds, am I right? You know, like the guy from Aliens, he says Aliens, from the Aliens on the Discovery Channel, or whatever channel he's from. Oh shit, is this a huge time save? We'll see, I guess. It's certainly a nice strategy. Yeah, it's gold. Alright, be on a run, boys and girls. That feeling when holding red. So I can put it on Reddit. Try to be fast instead of slow. We have a little time saver. Let's see. We're gonna be like plus 2 maybe. This 1.8 is too much. Nice. Oh, I definitely should have gone for the big jump there. In fact, it was a bit dumb of me that I didn't. I feel like some stages take longer to exit out of than others. If you know what I mean. Just don't fuck up this one. Game Doors, it's a new record. That's the 625. I lost 5 seconds on 6. Get down right. That was a pretty good run with all the new skips though. I lost time 3 times. Cupcake was a gold. That new skip saved 8 seconds by just going to the different level, which is pretty insane. That last name, Jim Mugen, is really hard to pronounce. So I don't think they should have hired him. It's your boy Rennelfloss, the genius behind Ace Attorney with lyrics. So I could get like a 620 realistically. I don't even remember what happened. I don't think I died. I might have died. I think, was that the one with the marshmallow? This run good enough for YouTube, probably. So I guess I'll just do it on YouTube, because that'll be higher quality. Although, this is like the high speed rate, no demand, so it's gonna be insane either way.